Shanley Rubin, one of your points for pages. He brought it in to us this afternoon and showed me some of the elementaries.
Yeah.
And I suppose I'm just a little surprised that you were so enthusiastic about Facebook. But that was an interesting.
Well, Facebook is something I'm going through.
You're going through.
So that is a definite deep phase. And it has to do with.
This is any month of the year now.
I go on big jets of different kinds, whether it's reading Marie Montfort's volume 3 years at a time, or writing certain kinds of poetry, or going on Facebook, and then finding that Facebook, the status update can be an art form. And see what that means. And it's like, I just keep changing my status. And I write in poetry, I put obscure statements on there.
That's all.
And then people comment. And then I also put a tremendous amount of my dreams on Facebook. And people, I have over 3,100 friends, and they wait. People interpret, and many of the interpretations are kind of cockamamie, but occasionally people have said things that were relevant to me and illuminating and really, really helpful. And one day I actually put on Facebook something along the lines of, I can't really do this today, I'm just really upset, I'm having a terrible day, and dozens of people consoled me. And I felt better. I thought, is this
sick? It's not like good adverts for
analysis, is it? Well, no, but you know, I'm certainly, I'm a playwright from and I learned a long time ago that something that shocked me, which was that if I put on stage how I actually felt, what I actually thought, if I revealed my deepest pain, and I'm not being ironic now, the audience screamed with laughter. But it was a certain kind of laughter. It was a laughter of recognition. They're like, I know exactly what I'm talking about. And at first it shocked me. And then I realized that I wasn't alone. And then I realized that the part of me that was interesting was the part that's like everybody else, not the part that's different.
Yeah.
And that the cult of individuality,
right.
Which, every artist has to go through, of like, why should anybody listen to me? Why, what's special about me? Was exactly the opposite of my strength, which my real strength was that I'm a member of the human race, and the more deeply that I can get into that membership, the more I will. Connect with the audience, and the audience is different than any one person in the audience. The audience is a genius.
Mm-hmm.
The audience knows everything.
Mm-hmm.
And now Facebook is an audience. Now, when I did Doubt on Broadway, there was like 1,000 people in a house. There's 3,000 people. That's a bigger house. And you get that communal response, not in the same way, unfortunately, because you can't have the beautiful